Four cantatas. Yeah, that's right. No, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Indeed.
It's recording, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, it
is. Ah, yeah, for that. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, you got some lungs on, didn't you?
I dropped down in the pan.
You got some lungs on. I've not been blinded by that light. Let's move your room out of the way in the dark, shall we? There's no light, and you're not going to get blinded. Is that better? That's better, isn't it? Oh. Where's your other hand? Let's have a look.
Yeah. There we go. This little girl. Daddy's little girl.
Daddy. Are you taking that picture? I like the shape.
Yeah, she likes her daddy.
That's it.
Yeah,
no, we don't want
that.
No, we don't. That's it.
So then what, I had 3 hours sleep last night with six minute contractions in between. She'll get attached to you, set in.
Yeah. And we'll take you out in the car. And we'll go sleep in the car.
I'm stretching it. I found one, but it's a little bit small, so I've been sticking my arms down it to try and stretch it a little bit for her.
Yes, sir.
Right. Do you want to check? That is your little person before I put them on her.
Miss Baby Morgan. 21st December, 4.2 kilos. So she's got her own NHS number now, she's female.
Yeah. Alright, is that okay?
Yeah. I haven't looked in her eyes yet.
I did. There's no colour yet, they don't turn till later. Ah, it's not pops, you're getting emotional.
Can I dispose of my rubbish?
Oh, yeah, I'll clean up after you.
She's not mentally then, is she? Right, do you want me to put this vest on her and then shall I leave you to put baby grow on her?
Yeah,
lovely. Is that alright?
Feel free. She seems to be quiet, so there you
go. She won't be quiet for long now.
He won't have a hole. Let him have a hole before we go.
Yeah.
I've got plenty of holes.
Yeah,
I've got plenty of time for holding.
Yeah. Yeah, if you like. Yeah. Well, one will hold and one will eat and we'll do something when we all go somewhere.
Well, Tash wants to have a nap.
That's not wrong. She wants to have a nap.
She can have a nap and then everybody else can look after her.
Yeah, we'll do whatever we need to do.
He's a quirky doctor, isn't he?
Hmm?
He's a quirky doctor.
He's got to be, isn't he? just tells you everything you want to hear.
Please,
like,
no,
like
oh, I'm trying to squeeze. It's like, please, don't
you. Fairly, gives you encouragement. He's not going to say to you, yeah, you're useless and you're not even pushing. That's the matter of you. He's not
trying to do it again. And I was just like, last bit is just couldn't go. But she came out.
Push out then.
Right, you're happy to put baby girl on her tongue, is that okay?
Yeah,
it's okay. Okay, so she's snug. Alright. I pop it on her just before you give her cuddles, just to make sure she keeps her temperature.
Okay.
Okay.
She was a dog.
Oh,